me de batida.
Ignore the room, but look at our view, guys.
Day one in Dubai, the 22nd. It's a Friday, so today, what are we gonna do?
We're gonna eat first.
We're gonna go have breakfast, and then we're going to go to the gardens, the Miracle Gardens, and then we're gonna go. Eat. We're gonna have dinner.
Baj Khalifa.
Mm-hmm. 5-star only, nothing less.
Dollars going.
Period.
So this is what it looks like.
No sabe. Oh my god.
Hey friend. And this is my ecosystem with goat meat, and chili, which I love chili. And what do you have?
Here?
We're at the Miracles Garden, and to be honest,
what we're expecting
is getting catfish. No, it really is getting catfish.
It looks good on a picture, though.
Yeah,
but
so what you order versus what you got, that's what we're getting on here.
But yeah, it's just the pretty flowers. Basically, it's just a bunch of pretty flowers,
a bunch of colorful.
But yeah, that's it.
So my girlfriend says she wants me back home by 2. What will I do? So me tell her say my car broke down at mile 2. Girl, I won't be home so soon. Boy, me want all the girls in the whole world. I know what I'm doing so wrong. But since no man can focus, we definitely don't give a fuck. She said she know me got a girlfriend. And so what? What if I? What if I? What if I? What if I?
In my crib, zero Snapchat, zero Instagram, boat sting. Cop the vibe, my dick start running like London Bridge. I don't care if I saw you in a magazine or if you're on TV, that won't mean nothing to me. Don't need a shower, oh baby, I need a freak. Lick it like ice cream, as if you mean to be this captain. It's not enough, chat my banana. One side, I love it, no stopping. Go shopping.
where you're gonna go to.
Thank you.
We now carry the street today. We got home like it's almost like 10. One thing I gotta tell you guys, anyway, forget about, I'm just cleaning my face and I'm gonna take a shower and then, yeah. Okay, let's talk about this, yeah. In Dubai, the days are so long. Like, the days are actually dragged. In Australia, it feels like when it's like 8 o'clock here, in Australia, it feels like, I don't know if this makes sense. It feels like it's like 10 or almost midnight. That's what it feels like here. But when you look at the time, it's just like 7 p.m. And now I understand why people say Dubai never sleeps, because that's when everything is open. Like, especially we're here around Ramadan. So most of the stuff we have to literally, we can really go for dinner, eat and do any other activities and stuff that involves food have to be after 6 p.m. So if you're here around March, the weather is beautiful around this time. It's not too hot and it's not too cold. It's just perfect. But yo, make sure you plan a lot of things, like about 2 or 3 activities in the day, or else you're gonna get bored. And we're tired, we did a lot, and today's only the first day. But let's see how tomorrow goes. Tomorrow we have a yacht. We're going on the yacht, and then we're going to check out the club, Enish club. So watch out for that. So I'm gonna head off to bed. See you guys in the next love.
Touchdown, also game. You know that I'm not one of them. Good to go looking like a million bucks. Clean like a religious song. Alhamdulillah, in God I trust. Head up on the street and they gonna talk. No be choice, I call her not. Me, I know the green like Donald Trump. Makinde, solo Makinde. General solo Makinde. Depressed that with the you slap them face. You know my style and I follow come. And I know go lie and they call you small. And you talk say I know show love. Do I look like I give a fuck?
Do I look like I give a fuck? Do I look like I give a fuck? I don't give a shot.
Celebrate the birthday.
Do I look like I give a fuck? Do I look like I give a fuck? Do I look like I give a fuck? I don't give a shot. Do I look like I give a fuck?
World wide blue, too many as an normal team. Presido with the big machine. Your girlfriend wanna suck my team, but not be that guy, Pessy happy. If I post smoke, give me one, you know pass, let me say, doctors. No last chance. Put your girl on full trouble clock for net. 12:30, use both, no flat. She locate in my location. So everything is in vibration.
Sensational above the conditioner. Will you really practitioner? This one I see in your guitar. Do not mama sister. Big guy, yeah. She don't fuck with.
So the mosques are important for the worshippers, especially the male worshippers. For female, it is optional. Like for the men, if they are offering their prayer in the mosque, they will get 27 points of rewards. Okay, this is the prediction.
Day club, club beach club.
Let's see how this place looks in reality. So far, so it's all right. The beach.
So what we spend like for the for the entry is like $60 per person in Australia. $63 USD.
No, $63 AED. In that money, $150.
Oh, okay. So it's $63 Australian entry, and you get like unlimited drinks and a platter, a food platter of your choice. So that's such a bargain, like, and the vibe is great. And the sun is out, shades are out, bumps are out, everything is out. So pretty good.
Pretty good.
Pretty good. I love it. Check out our hotel pool. So back from blah blah ladies night, ladies day. Look how long my hair is. Go check it first.
So we're on our last tour to check out the old city of Dubai, and we're gonna go on the boat, do some shopping. They're watching me. You'll be fine.
Sinus. If you have a flu, you want to kill the bacteria, use this one. It's called eucalyptus. Tea or juice controlling the blood pressure.
Oh, this is exactly
what
we can do.
Price of the gold internationally is the same price. If you'd like to buy gold, never pay the first price.
She's
So we just came. She came to the shelves to get some abaya to eat. Sis is trying on some.
Girls in my crib, zero Snapchat, zero Instagram, posting. Got the vibe, my dick.
So, just try on. Oh my god, it looks so cute! In this. So cute.
I'm a black one. It's a black one,
that's it.
If I speak, I am in big trouble.
Let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it.